It's in my blood. I come from a family of hard women. My nana once dropped a Jehovah's Witness for interrupting the season finale of Game of Thrones.